Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
I think so. That symbol is important, I suppose.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the sufferings I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing they would not follow. Fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
I need to concentrate. There you are. Stop hiding. This is very open world, so I think so. There's some combat here.
Senua, if I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, that's you. Run, Senua! Run! Run! Through the fire! Keep running! Go on! Nothing will stop you! Run, Senua! Run! 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 Run, Senua! Through the fire!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Okay.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
I go forward. I know. Maybe.
I believe in you.
I believe in you. Okay.
Just promise me that you will come back to me.
Yes.
I want you to say.
Okay, the boss fight. Come here, boss.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight now. You have a big sword.
Focus.
I'm dead. Oh no. They said not to die. Seriously. Son of a... I can do. Finally. Yay! I got the first blood.
Fall.
gods have their time.
Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free. Only you will carry my stories with you.
I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have. To find your answers, your quest.
Can I sit down there? No?
Truth was a trap of mine. A scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them in their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world.
This game first time. This is not first time. But I just grabbed controller and fighting style.
Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true.
Yeah, this is
the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. She too could see
my mistake.
What he saw.
Is there any sharp part?
Have you ever died before? Serious question. An illusion of self is shattered. You simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before, and she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
you'll go. Attack! Watch out!
Fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice.
Valravan, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey.
I think this is the gate of illusion, I suppose.
Follow the path to Valravan and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Ymir was a frost giant. Being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons.
This is the illusion place. Now I have lots of illusions on the way. What's that?
illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes.
Find another way to see the truth.
This is gonna look.
It's door. Push this.
Absolutely.
What we do. Mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Maybe. Is there any treasure or something?
We never could close our eyes. However hard she tried, we begged. This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Come on, I know you're there.